this customer is from the insurance domain, and they deal in the insurance product like life insurance, health insurance, and general insurance. Their core competency is not managing the infrastructure, and that's where they had outsourced their IT operations to multiple vendors who are responsible for building and maintaining application as per the business need. So customer wanted to move to the cloud because of the three key problems they were facing. The first one was a scalability challenge with their application, which is a customer onboarding application, which was either slowing down or showing some outage because of the non-scalability of the on-prem infrastructure. The second key problem was the monolith architecture of the application. So their underwriting application had some manual step, and they wanted to build that using the native cloud technology so that they can automate the overall process end-to-end and reduce the policy issuance time, which was actually taking more than 12 minutes, which was not acceptable by their customer. The third problem was data. So 200 plus applications were generating a huge set of data, which was not actually used anywhere else. They wanted us to come up with the approach of data lake strategy, where this data can be leveraged for building the insights and also building machine learning model on which they can build innovative products for their end customer. In the first phase, we worked closely with the customer, and it was decided to do a lift and shift of their existing client onboarding and underwriting application to run on EC2 instances with custom AMI, including their applications and dependencies, originally with auto scaling. This allowed them to run the application on the cloud at scale while lowering the cost and maintenance for the machines. Phase 2 was exactly the moving away from legacy architecture and build transform application into modern cloud native architecture. In terms of scaling, they started leveraging CloudFront to deliver static web content in a fast and secure manner while building new set of microservices that are deployed in front of containers on ECS. So if you take an example of customer onboarding application, which is used by their end user during the policy issuance process, it used to take around 12 minutes and even more, which is not acceptable and impacting the overall customer experience. To improve this overall cycle, they need to scale the application as per the market demand and the peak load. And that is also only possible when they will deploy the application on auto EC2 machine with auto scalability. If the automation is built on top of that, that can reduce the overall policy issuance time from 12 minutes to 2 minutes, which will significantly improve the overall customer experience. FSI business generate huge set of data, which is lying in silos on-prem without any use. If this data is moved to the AWS cloud and centralized data lake can be built, insight can be generated out of that data, which can help businesses in taking decision. This data can also be used to build multiple machine learning models, predicting the behavior of the customer. With that machine learning outcome, customer can focus building application as per their customer need.